My Caz experience has been truly amazing, and I have loved all 4 years, and I wouldn't trade it for anything. The reason I chose Caz is really just the community feeling behind it. Every time you step on campus, people are saying hi to you, they're smiling at you. There's no one person here that will just kind of walk by you. And that was definitely one of the key things I saw just first thing walking on campus, and it has held true all 4 years that I've been here. My first experiences on campus started before even I was a student. I was fortunate enough to do a lot of tours. I did an overnight with the swim team as well as with a bio major specifically, and that really helped give me the insight into the actual campus environment. And then as a student, my first experiences were with the Summer Jumpstart program, and that was a blessing in itself. I was able to meet a lot of professors, start getting credits early, and meet a bunch of the friends that I still have today. I think overall the campus community is really welcoming just in and of itself. I know my professors, any faculty I've been around or worked with, and just anyone on campus even if I don't know them. It's always a smiling face, you know, a how are you. I'm a biology major, knew that it was something I wanted to do, I wanted to know more, so I knew it was something I just wanted to dive right into. I think what I enjoy most about being a bio major is my group of friends that I've gotten. We all met within my first year here, and we've just carried through basically taking the same classes all 4 years, and we call ourselves like the bio buddies. It really was just a click, and we've bonded so much with the professors. It really is like a little bio family that we have here. I've been fortunate enough to be extremely involved around the campus all 4 of my years here, so I've definitely gotten all sorts of experiences from each and every corner of the campus. Any advice that I would have for any incoming or future students is really just get involved. That is the best thing you can do on this campus. There are so many opportunities. Don't take them for granted. It's the best way to learn, you know, any hobbies that you might want, or even perfecting your major, meeting new friends, and really just feeling like Caz is your home.